In this demo, we will have a look at the basics of Acronis Cyber Disaster Recovery Cloud. So let's get started. The notion of disaster recovery is based on two concepts, failover and failback. Failover is the process of switching to a redundant or standby virtual server in the cloud upon the failure of the previously active original machine. In turn, failback is the process of restoring operations and switching the workload back to the original machine after they have been shifted to a virtual server in the cloud during failover. Acronis Cyber Disaster Recovery Cloud is part of the Acronis Cyber Cloud. It provides you with the fast and stable solution to launch the exact copies of your machines on the cloud site and switch the workload from the corrupted original machines to the recovery servers in the cloud in case of a man-made or a natural disaster. The key functionality includes, but is not limited to, managing the Acronis Cyber Disaster Recovery Cloud service from a single console, establishing the site-to-site connection and extending up the 5 local networks to the cloud by using a secure VPN tunnel, establishing the connection to the cloud site without any VPN appliance deployment, the cloud-only mode, establishing the point-to-site connection to your local and cloud sites, protecting your machines by using recovery servers in the cloud, protecting applications and appliances by using primary servers in the cloud, performing a production failover and failback, performing a test failover in the isolated network, performing automatic disaster recovery operations for encrypted backups, and using runbooks to spin up the production environment in the cloud.